Hey guys, I wanted to make a video specifically all about my school. I do not know if y'all know or not. Actually, y'all do know because I talked about it before. I am going to a different school this year. I've never been to this school before. But one thing that I do know is the school that I'm going to. I'm going into sixth grade. In the school that I'm going to, I'm in middle school. And the school that I'm going to, I've said that seven times by now. But, oh well. But the school that I'm going into has lockers. And I'm super duper excited because the school that I used to go to for 5 years, the school that I went to never had lockers. I mean, they did, like, back then. But, my mom went to the same school as I did. And my mom is, like, 35? I think, I don't know, but, yeah. And she went to that school, and they had lockers then. Mostly every school back then had lockers, but now some schools don't. Some schools don't even allow, like, cubbies anymore. They just, like, you have to carry around your backpack. That's pathetic. I don't understand why schools have different policies. Like, some schools have lockers. Some schools don't. Some schools have uniforms. Some schools don't. Some schools have to carry on backpacks. Some schools don't allow backpacks. Lord Jesus, help me. Can't just all the school districts agree on... You can carry around a book bag. We must have lockers. No uniforms. The life will be so much easier. Anyways, on to the actual point of my video of why I'm making this video. I love this song so much. Anyways, like I said, I'm getting way too distracted by my TV, okay? I'll face this way where I'm not facing my TV. Okay, so I sprained my toe. It's my right pinky toe. And it really, really hurts. And it hurts to walk because my bone... Like, my pinky toe bone is bruised. I sprained it today, like, around 12. No. I don't know, when it was, like, around 10 or 9 or something like that. But I was, last night I spent the night at a friend's house. And then this morning we were jumping on the trampoline, and I sprained my pinky toe. And I sprained it. I don't know how normal people, like I'm an alien, space man, but I was jumping on the trampoline, and then I stopped to sit down, and whenever I stopped to sit down, I slid across the trampoline, and my toe was raised up, so my toe bent backwards against one of the other girl's knee, so it was like this, and it slammed against the girl's knee. And, yeah, I sprained my pinky. And it's really swollen. I'm not going to show you it because it really hurts. And, yeah. But, enough with toe spraining. What I was going to be talking about is the school that I'm going to. And, well, I'm not going to say the school that I'm going to, but I'm pretty sure y'all know what I'm going to. Anyways. Yeah, they have lockers. And whenever I do my back... to school series. I'm going to be doing a back to school series in case y'all didn't know. There's going to be like different episodes. It's probably just going to be like one series or something. I don't really know, but I'm probably going to do one every year if I like remember to do it. But my first episode is going to be what I got for back to school, and then it could be like the first day of sixth grade or something like that. I don't really know, but comment down below the videos that you want me to post for my back to school series. And yeah. But like I said, my school has lockers, and I'm super duper excited because I've never had lockers before. And I know one of the most challenging things is remembering a combination. Some people say it's easy, but I have a really forgetful mind. So I'm probably always going to have, like, something to remember it. Like, I might have it on my hand. And, like, if I take a bath, you know, just kind of have a piece of paper or something. I don't really do. I will be doing... This is, like, totally off the subject, but... I will be doing a room tour soon, so watch out for that, guys. I will be doing a room tour, but I'm just kidding, because I might get a new bed. I have a full bed right now. This is actually my sister's bed, but she's not here right now. She's at boot camp, and like for her basic training thingy. And yeah, so I have her bed right now for 4 or 3 months. But now it's only, like, 2 months, because those couple months have already went by, sort of, if that makes sense. Anyways, but I might get my twin set size bed back, or my mom is going to try to convince her to let me have this bed. Like, let me fully have it, which is probably not going to happen, but anyways. So I'm waiting for my sister to get home. To see if I need to get the twin size bed back or just keep this bed and get a new comforter to match my room walls. And I'm getting shelves in my room, so I'm waiting for those to be hung up. And there's just a lot of different stuff that needs to be done, so I'm just gonna wait to do that or get that stuff done before my room tour. Back to school subject. I don't know what I'm saying. It's past midnight. I'm tired. I totally forgot what I was about to say. I was laying on bed and I was watching like locker DUIs. DUIs. But I was watching locker DIYs and things like that. And, yep, I was just watching different locker videos on YouTube. And I was like, hey, I want to make a locker video. But this is going to be my locker video. But I'm basically just going to be, in this video, I'm just going to explain... You know, my locker, I haven't seen my locker yet. I don't know when the orientation is. I don't know if we're even going to have one. I'm pretty sure we are, but I don't really know. I know in most schools they have orientations. And that's basically whenever you, like, go visit the school and you have a, like, tour of it. And that will be really helpful for me because I've never been to that school before. And, yeah, so... biscuits. And told you I was tired. But yeah. I'm so flipping bored. I'm probably about to go to sleep. I don't want to stay up too late, even though it's already past midnight.
If there is an orientation, and I know whenever it is, but if there is an orientation and
I'm going to try to film a little bit in my school. I'm not going to show you, like, too much information, but I do want to show you my locker, and on my orientation day, if, like I said, if I do have an orientation day, I want to go ahead and, you know, put my locker decorations in my locker, because I'm going to go school supply shopping closer to school starts, and it's going to be before the orientation, like I said, if I do have one, but I am going to get locker decorations. So, whenever it gets closer to August, and whenever school's starting again, watch out for my back to school, what I got for 6th grade school supplies video, because that will be definitely coming up, and in that video, I'm also going to include locker decorations. That's not going to be a separate video, so it's all just going to be in one awesome, fantabulous. I'm going to go ahead and go. That's just basically my video. I just wanted to explain my series, you know, my room tour, all that kind of junk. So, yeah, it looked like I did the Kylie Jenner challenge. I have naturally fat lips, which sucks at some point in life. But I'll post pictures on Instagram that I'm like, you did Kylie Jenner challenge? No. How stupid do you think I am? Guys, don't do that. I don't know why people do that. That's the stupidest thing in the world. It's not like Kylie Jenner did the Kylie Jenner challenge, if that makes sense. It's not like she got a shot glass and did that. She made her lips that way, like, surgically. And you're gonna be in the hospital if you do the Kylie Jenner challenge. If you do it way too much. Like, if you suck on that thing, that's what she said. LOL. But if you put the shot glass on your mouth for too long, there we go, there's my words, for too long, your lips can burst open, and you would have to go to the hospital. That's disgusting. So don't do that, guys, because there's a very, very good chance that you might have to go to the hospital. And I'll be sad. Actually, I won't, because that's y'all's fault. Anyway, so this is the end of my video, and the question of the day is, oh, I'm watching Zach and Cody. So the question of the day is, what's your favorite print? If that makes any sense. My favorite print is zebra print. But there's a lot of different prints. Just any animal skin. There's zebra print, leopard print, cheetah print, peacock print. Cody just said, unless you like overcooked guinea pigs. There's 3 guinea pigs in my living room. Charlie, Lola, and Kiali. Anyways, good night. Don't forget to comment down below, because I want to know the question of the day is, what's your favorite animal print? Boo-bye.